Woo, 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 woo. Woo, excuse me. Hey, Luther, what's up?
He came on where Barry White left off.
Luther, that's the man.
Any love?
The house is not a home.
The house is not a home.
All of them. I don't have a favorite.
Luther's great. He's a good guy. Luther, when he gets the blowing, it's just like fantastic. You know, he got that certain vibe, that woo woo to him. You know, it's like just Luther. Luther.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Miss Dionne Warwick.
This is only for effect, folks. As an artist, I'm often called upon to pay tribute to my peers. Most often, it's a pleasure, but this time, it is truly an honor. Let me just say it now. I adore you, Luther Vandross. You're not only a good friend, but you're also an artist that I truly admire. You're the consummate entertainer, top of the line, the Rolls Royce and Versace of pop and R&B. Although he began playing piano at age 6, sorry, he was 3, I was 6. He began playing piano at the age of 3 and writing music as a teenager. He never thought of music as a career. Then one of his songs, Everybody Rejoice, made it into the Broadway show The Wiz. Next came jobs as a background singer with artists like David Bowie, Bette Midler, and Roberta Flack, just to name a few. Then in 1981, Roberta Flack said, "You gotta go on out there, my dear." And that's just what he did. With his premier album, Never Too Much. He's had nothing but platinum, double or triple platinum records ever since. He's had 22 top 10 R&B singles alone, and I'm jealous. Luther, you've given us absolute classics, and here to sing some of their favorites are a few of your biggest fans, Tyrese, Johnny Gill, and next. So without further ado, please welcome Tyrese.
I speak to myself sometimes, and I see your mind. In a lot of ways, you're a lucky guy. And oh, now all you need is a chance to try any love. Yeah, and in my heart, there's a need to shout. Dying, screaming, crying, let me out. And hey, all these feelings that I want to touch, any love. Ooh, what a world for the lonely guy. Sometimes I feel I'm gonna lose my mind, my mind. Can anybody tell me just where to find any love?
again.
I do. I can say for certain that it's true. There's a chance for me and you. I sure feel like the time is near. The picture in my mind is very clear. I think love. For me to
the love
that I've been missing.
Sometimes love
takes a long time. Come on,
wait for love,
and you're gonna get the
chance to love. Wait for love.
To ever love me, you are my shining star, my guiding light, my love fantasy. There's not a minute, hour, day, or night that I don't love you. You're at the top of my list, cause I'm always thinking of you.
I still remember
Come on,
the days when I was scared to touch you. I spent my day dreaming, thinking I would say I love you. You must have known that I had feelings deep enough to swim in.
I want to
love
you.
So see the kill me.
Oh,
yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
A thousand kisses from you.
It's never too much.
And I just don't want to stop.
I don't want to
love.
Come on.
A million things in your
life. A million things in your life.
You mean. In the mid-60s, I recorded a song called A House Is Not a Home. Years later, Luther took that song and added his own indelible style. Luther didn't just sing A House Is Not a Home, he sung it, honey. We're blessed to have him sing it once again. Ladies and gentlemen, my Mr. Velvet, your one and only Mr. Luther Vandross.
Now and then I call your name, and suddenly your face appears, but it's just a crazy game, and when it ends, it ends in tears. Pretty little darling, have a heart. And don't let one mistake keep us apart. I was wrong and I know it. Forgive me, honey, 'cause I'm not meant to live alone. Turn this house into a home. When I climb the stairs, when I turn the key, oh, please be there, saying that you're still in love, oh, yes, with me.
Chicago and the Gap Band take center stage when a celebration of black music returns.